Welcome to Eye for Talent Tutorials. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to scout a player. At first, go to Task and open the pending task you want to complete. This is your start screen when scouting. Now, let's scout a player. It's easy, just press his position. And add basic info such as name, year of birth, and player number. His player position and club is automatically chosen from where you add him in on the pitch. Under potential, you evaluate the player from the four most important skills predefined within your organization. You can also give the player a recommendation. If you press this button, you can write notes or record voice memos. This gives you the opportunity to work smarter without losing focus on the game. Let's write a note. If you feel like evaluating the player for more skills, you can add these under the Key Abilities tab. This player reads the game very well, and we want to save this piece of information. Then just press the plus icon in the top right corner to add the new ability. Give the ability a name, select a category for the ability, and assign a value to it with the slider. Under basic abilities, you can enter more basic information about the player, such as preferred foot and height. To get the big picture of collected data, press the Notes button. Here, you can see your evaluation, read your notes, and even listen to your voice memos. You can also add a more general match note about this player. Press Save Profile to save the profile. At the end of the day, you have scout reports on several players from both teams. The task will now appear under completed tasks. So you just complete the task and close the device. Go safely home, as every bit of data is already in your database. This was how to scout a player. Thank you for your interest, and goodbye.